Hello my superb babies, if you're watching me for the first time, hi, I'm Priyanka George. Please subscribe to my channel, it'll mean a lot. Please hit a like if you found this video useful and don't forget to check the description box for all my social media links. So yeah, let's begin.
So I got done with breakfast and I'm going to oil my hair. I'm going to use the Camellia oil. This is really really good and I've used quite a lot of it. I just have a little bit left. If you want to know what are the benefits and if you want to know like more about it, I put the link in the description box because I made like a full-fledged video on it already. And babies, I even wanted to tell you on like the niche perfume, the Zafrani Hindustan, which I got in the Raga bag, is really really freaking good and it's quite long lasting. I just wanted to put that up. It's really good. I just oil my hair now. Oh, freaking, I think I'm going to be sleeping after this oil massage. I'm really tired. And then I'm going to be even sharing a body scrub with you, which I'm going to be using today. This is really good, like, to give a nice volume in his hair. It even gives like super fast hair growth. I'm going to be just massaging my whole hair. First, my scalp. Scalp is the most important and massage is the key. For everything basically. So I'm going to get done with my hair around same because I have to massage. Then I'm going to be applying on the remaining hair and massaging. And then I wash my hair after 2 to 3 hours. So yeah, I'll get back later with the body and face scrub. Now it's been an hour that Camellia oil has been on my hair. Now I'm going to be taking the intensive hair repair mask from Forest Essentials. This is really good. I'm actually addicted to this and I'm thinking of doing like a giveaway because it's really really good, especially like a person with short hair. This will be really long lasting. What I like best is the smell. It's freaking good. I did like this, as if y'all can smell it. It's amazing. If anyone has used this, it's freaking good. So a person with short hair, this will last for quite some time, and if you have like long hair, it'll get over fast. But this is really really like super good. I kind of really love it and I'm using it from the time I bought it, using it like once a week, maybe at times twice a week also. Yeah, maybe like thrice in 2 weeks, but I'm trying to restrict it to just like once a week. So I just apply this on my hair. I'll keep it for another 1 hour and then I'll go for my hair bath. Then I'll just massage my hair, as massage is the key. Yeah, and now I'll keep it on my hair and massage it for more time and I'm going to wash it off after. Meanwhile, I'll just sweep the staircase, which is quite dirty right now.
Tablespoons of sugar. This is the coffee filter and the coffee which is left after the coffee is made. That's what we need. We need a tablespoon of it and seriously, it's amazing. Add in juice of half a lime and 1 tablespoon of honey and mix all the ingredients together super well. Apply it on your body well before your bath and scrub into your armpits and neck and wherever discoloration is there. This actually brightens and whitens your skin instantly and makes it super hydrated and moist. So, and wash it off after 15 to 20 minutes.
Done with my amazing bath, babies. You won't believe that scrub is really really amazing. It's going to be soothing your mind also and it lightens tan pigmentation tremendously. Just in one application you'll see a difference. Now my hair is a semi wet. So I'm going to take a mixture of Moroccan oil and argan oil. I've already shown this earlier. And I'm just taking a little bit because I'm going to be blow drying my hair. So I need to apply a heat protectant. 15 minutes. I'll be blow drying my hair. Let it just nicely get soaked in my hair. This is just the best combination.
Now it's time to moisturize my skin. I'm using the homemade whitening cream. I'll put the link in the description box. So I apply it on my lips and on my cheeks, on my forehead and full face, and I massage very gently. I even apply it on my neck, and yeah, that's all. So I hope I see you in another video very soon, the part 2, and yeah, bye bye.